No hope on the horizon. Got a 2-year contract, and I'm stuck on Verizon.
I got.